So here we go, the men's free skate getting underway with Changjiang Li of China, the 21-year-old from Changchun, China, who now lives and trains in Beijing. Fifth in the world last season, and right now here in Japan, he is in fifth place after the short program.
Skating to the music, Blue Man. Li has great power in his skating. He just motors into his opening. Quadruple toe loop, triple toe. Here it is. Look at that. That was outstanding.
That looked easy.
Triple axel. Actually, he has changed his program. Quadruple salchow. He's really going for it. He's trying to get the credit with the jumps. This is amazing. He had a triple axel plan, but he was feeling so good that he went for the quad, and he did it.
Already in his program. Remember, the only guy to ever do three quads in a program, Timothy Gable of the U.S. He's done it a few times.
You almost have to wonder if he might try another one.
The national champion of China. We saw him at Skate Canada earlier this season. Really disappointing finish there. He placed ninth. But then he had a bronze medal at Nations Cup in Germany. Unfortunately, that was his non-scoring competition. Remember, you can skate up to three times in the series, but only two are designated as scoring competitions.
Here, the triple lutz. Ah, unfortunate, a hand down there. Look at that, two big quads, and then touches down on the triple lutz. Got to keep rhythm and timing for his jumps. Nice there, triple loop.
Peter, just to reinforce the point in terms of competitions in the Grand Prix, that's why Yevgeny Plushenko can come in having already captured two gold medals, but still needing to officially qualify for the final. One of those was a non-scoring event.
He's got such strength in his legs. Landing on the right foot of that triple axel, so powerful to accommodate that force coming out of the air that high. He's got to be exhausted because he pulled off two quads. He's very psyched about that. You can see that with his fist clenched like that, but at the end, a little bit of a fizzle. However, you have to give him the respect because those were amazing, those quads, wonderful.
Began with an explosion, didn't he, with that program? 4.5 minutes, though, a very long time on the ice. Chang Jingli of China.
What an amazing combination. Here, the quadruple toe loop, great height, very tight arms and legs to create that rotation, and then right up into the triple toe loop. Very solid, incredible start. And then again, right here, you can see how quickly those legs and feet come together to create that rotation, way down on his knee to get good spring for the triple toe loop. Perfect. Then right here, this is the quadruple sao cow edge takeoff there. Perfect in the air, perfect on the landing. And there you go, judges, right in front of the judges.
Thank heavens it's over. And there's a look at the panel of judges whose opinions count here in Japan this afternoon. Peter, what are they looking for?
Looking for a well-balanced program with good jumping technique, speed coming in and out of the jumps, originality, that's choreography, and fast spins.
Well, the judges really didn't know what to do with Chang Jingli in the short program. He received ordinals, judges' placements, from second all the way down to seventh. He's in fifth overall after the short. Now the first set of marks. 5.4 up to 5.8, the marks for technical merit.
Well, the 5.8 certainly is one that he is very happy with. The judge from Germany really enjoying his quad.
Presentation marks, the low 5.3 up to a 5.6, so Lee into the lead right now.